Since today is Thanksgiving Sunday, let us all give thanks to God for all He has done.